Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows Defender Start actions are not working on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. This is what the error will look like. The first resolution will be to simply restart your computer. All you need to do is right-click on the Start button, go to Shutdown and Sign Out, and select Restart. The next solution will be to disable other security software, for example McAfee, Norton, etc. Disable them for a while and try to use Windows Defender, since these other software products try to inhibit the actions of Windows Defender. After this, verify a few registry files. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter. This will open the Registry Editor window. Go to HKEY Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows Defender. In the right pane, if you discover this key named Disable Anti-Spyware, right-click on it and select Delete and then click on Yes. After this, you can run the SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.